Welcome back to the video. So, if y'all want to guess what time it is right now, it is late crack of dawn right now. We're going to be going tomorrow to be what?
To go boot gang some turkeys.
We're basically running up to the 99. Apparently, they're having 99-cent turkeys. Tanya's the one who brought it up. I'm going to put the picture right here, the screenshot that she was showing me right here in the middle. So, we have $30 right here, but we only need $2 because the turkeys are gonna be $0.99 each.
$2, that's all we need.
$2 for hopefully they're big enough turkeys.
Yeah, for a 20 pounder.
And we're going at 6:30 a.m. in the morning tomorrow. Like, for turkeys, like, be for real. Hey, but Tanya's the one who brought it up, so we're going tomorrow, 6:30 a.m., bright and sharp, and the 99 don't open until 8 o'clock a.m., and then Hugo is picking us up, but we're going to bring you guys along tomorrow, so.
We're taking home two turkeys tonight.
And if we ain't, we finding some hoes, for real, because I'm getting turkeys regardless. But we'll see you guys tomorrow. This is just in case I forget to do an intro tomorrow, so. Yes. I'll see y'all once we's in line. Mood. I literally just woke up. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with my hair because my hair is not gonna cooperate. Like, what is this? Who told me to wake up for a turkey at 6 in the morning? Ethan, we're here, guys, we're here. Oh, that is not for the people.
Hey, we good.
They can't know.
Yeah,
who the hell are you? Okay. Hey, let me give you the money. Just got here, so I'm gonna get Tanya the money right now. The good. Hey, look at that.
They're counting.
No, you should be open like an egg.
What do you mean? You gotta do what you gotta do.
Guys, we're like, how you said, like 25?
Yeah.
25 people.
We're chilling.
Guys, I'm sorry about the jump scare for both of us. It's early in the morning, and my eyes don't open in the morning. They be little. We'll vlog more when we're inside. We should get a car, right? Yeah. Guys, so my dad goes into work at 6:40. He drops us off, and it's only 7 o'clock. I didn't know they open at 7, but because it's holidays, that's why. I think they always open, because we used to open early, an hour early. So we're literally almost up to the front. Like, it was a little bit too quick.
Hey, it feels weird.
Hey, if the turkey comes out small. Hey, if the turkey
comes out small.
Get the seal on me. Sorry, y'all, that jump scared me. My heart's beating. Guys, they're asking us for a wristband right now. Hey, this is crazy. Hey, Weez is in for Hey guys, we posted up with the turkeys for real. Ain't nobody gonna give you that for the free. Wait, where's the oh the decor's over there? Hey, was that scary though? Hey, that was hecka quick too. Like, damn. I know, my dad literally dropped us up at 7 o'clock. And what time is it right now? Check on your phone. It was hecka quick. It's literally 7:05. We took 5 minutes to get a whole two turkeys. Hey, that's a good size. A young turkey. Let's see, where's the pounds? They didn't say how much it is. But still, like, we got a dollar turkeys and we both got it. We don't know each other. Oh yeah. We have the receipt. We can put it in one cart, no?
Yeah.
I thought we weren't gonna get it today. Dude, I thought we weren't, because I saw people already at the end of the building, so I was like, hell no. I was like, it's already packed. It was perfect though. Like, literally we were the 25th people in line. Excuse me. Nah, but that was quick though. A little too quick. But right now we're gonna go to the Christmas, because I saw white stockings last time and I was broke, so I couldn't buy them. So now I'm gonna buy them if they're here. Hey, look at that young turkey. Hey, we got a bargain. Hey, Christmas dinner. I mean, Thanksgiving dinner for real. No, literally. Bro, they don't freaking have them. So what y'all? What the hell? Oh, right there. I needed white stockings and I wanted, where'd it go? I wanted this one specifically and there was only one. And Tanya, the box was up here and she opens it. And then I find the pink one for my room and I'm like, oh, let me check the bottom one and check if there's white ones. Heck yeah, look at this.
They look good.
And they look kind of bougie for being 99 cents though. I need five though, so three. They better have five. Damn. Guys, come to your stockings at the 99. There you go, five of them. And then I'm buying one pink one for my room. I literally do not need it, but what you gonna do?
We're gonna go to Samuel's lunch. We're gonna go boot gang. Y'all already know what's up with it, so watch out. I don't mess with this. Sorry, we just had so much. Guys, we're sorry for the jump scare.
Not for real. That's all I see.
Me and Tony were seeing a video yesterday, and like all these nice, pretty people were popping up, and this one person popped up, and we're like, yeah, that's y'all right now. Don't judge. We don't judge. We never discriminate over here on this side.
No,
but I'm gonna be a good citizen and put these boxes in. Look at that. If the cameras are rolling, I wouldn't have done nothing.
Perfect. Projecto.
I should probably get one for
you.
There's like a whole automatic route going, and it's like, like back up. Yeah.
Entonces, ¿qué esperas? Busca la 99
Cent
Store en tu Apple app or Google Play Store. O escanea nuestro código QR en el registro para descargarlo hoy.
Did y'all see that he said hey to me? I got scared. I think he was like, tell me something. The dog went off and he like double checked, but he was saying that he's like, who does that? Oh, shit.
Now look at him.
Let's go to another aisle. I don't know if I should get a star. I'm in a dilemma because the tree that I saw didn't have a star. So it's like, why am I gonna get a star? Where are you? Yeah, look at these. 129, a baby antler. Wait. Where are they going? A deer. A cantaloupe. I'm just kidding. That's a veg of fruit. We know our facts. Oh, okay, yeah.
Get your young turkey.
I'm just kidding.
Dang. Hey, don't drop the young turkey.
Thank you, Shani. Nah. Being a young turkey. Already.
They should have bagged it up.
Nah, for real. She didn't even like ask if they wanted a bag or something.
God damn.
Jeez.
Nah, that was cold. I think I don't even do
that. Yeah, we could skedaddle somewhere else. We're just gonna be looking around because we're basically done. I mostly came here for the turkey and then the stop. Nah, for real. And that was really quick. We did it.
Like 3 minutes.
For real. Guys, we just got out the 99. We almost had an altercation with the worker there. He was all like, "Oh, y'all pay for y'all turkeys." We're like, "Yeah, like we have the receipt." And then he like charged him and I was all like, "No, like we paid for the turkey." He was all like, "Oh, but I didn't cut your wrist." And I was like, "Yeah." I was like, "You cut it like after I got out the line." And they called you. Did he cut yours?
Yeah, they cut mine.
Yeah, and I was all like, "They cut hers." And then I was like, "I have the receipt." And he like stank attitude looking at the receipt. Don't be mad you didn't get that dollar turkey for real. And then this lady behind us, she was like, "What? They haven't sell on turkeys?" And I was like, "Girl, they a dollar. We save her Thanksgiving dinner for a dollar." She went back to go get one. Jesus, but now we have two turkeys, but we're gonna move them to a Samuel's car real quick because we're gonna walk to Samuel's and maybe go to Walmart. I'm kind of down. Yeah, right next to the Samuel's, that building next to it. And then there's a Target, but I don't want to go to the Target. It's a little far, but we'll go to Walmart.
We're chilling.
And we got 14 pounder and we got 15 pounder.
Nah, for real. Like, who told? 14 pounder, 15 pounder. We just chilling. And then we got our Hydro Flows. We got my stockings. We got a little snack because, goddamn, I'm kind of hungry. Nah, but let's move this and then let's go take a little break or something. Can't anyone who come close to this turkey back up because we're ready. We'll throw the turkey and the Hydro Flows guy, y'all, for real. Guys, we got the turkey too fast. Like, I just can't believe it.
Okay,
5 minutes. Literally, my dad dropped us off at 7 o'clock, and like 5 minutes later, literally 7:05, we had two whole turkeys.
They all went so fast.
No, and like, there was hecka old people, huh?
You guys were staying there, too.
We were the only two young ones there, literally, and the rest were all old. Let's go sit over here.
It crashed.
Guys, so we're gonna take a seat over here, eat our snacks, and then we're gonna head to Walmart. It's literally right there. Oh, oh, well. No, for real.
Oh, Jesus, is that right?
Hey, got it on lock. I just put it in front of him.
Just in case you don't want this thing to say it's their car.
God damn, y'all.
7:33. And we're over here at the Sam's parking lot on a random chair, eating a snack before we go into Walmart.
We probably should have got a bag for these now I think about it.
Guys, it's my day off and I'm over here hunting for turkeys.
Hey, the young turkeys.
Hey y'all, just made it to Walmart real quick. We're literally just gonna look around all the aisles. Do what we gotta do. Mm-hmm. Like, keep
with
an eye.
With the whole
time for us. Nah, for real. Who told us?
Hey.
Oh.
Chilling. Perfect. Can young turkeys help us out today? We have candy. We have
I don't know, this is the first time I ever had a Walmart D30 in my life. Nah, for real. Guys, in the whole line of the 99 sister, literally, I swear, it was like all these old people. I'm gonna make a bottle real quick, but you said they have Guys, we're in cages now. Dude, I didn't even spray it and it smells bomb. Guys, this is the Billie Eilish perfume.
I have that one.
For real?
Yeah, it's in the storage room though.
What the heck? Hey.
Hey, that's bomb.
Hey, spray some. Hey, that smells bomb. I'm sorry. Hey, that smells bomb. Guys, did I record the part where we were spraying perfume on it? I don't know if I recorded the part where we were spraying perfume, but we found like a Billie Eilish perfume. And I just Tanya like, does it smell good? So I sprayed it because it smelled like vanilla, and then she sprayed it. But Tanya was like, oh yeah, I did.
Oh, you did?
There was a lady behind us and she was just like, and then she was like, I was like, just walk by us. I was like, damn girl, making us feel bad. Guys, we're literally just been walking through basically all the aisles. We're just chilling. So we came to the ribbon aisle because I need ribbon for Chanel's paw thingy. Remember that one? Move, Tanya. What the hell you mean? She's like, hold on. Guys, remember the paw? Remember how I did with the clay? And the string. I want it to be pink. Even though this pink is kind of bothering me, it's a little too dark. You don't understand. I want like this color. It's not that big of a difference, but like the OCD. Hey, don't think this is poop. This is a lip swatch. That's right. I know y'all talking shit.
The tree is gonna be basically like pink and Hello Kitty. I'll show you the info when you get home. Wait, that's
transparent.
I don't need
transparent. I told her to get this one, but she ain't this one. Okay, I guess she's in the flower. Hey, why didn't you get the squishmallow, but it was the young turkey? Two.
Young turkey.
Two. Now we heck don't know each other there at the 9-9.
So
after the clip though, okay? And then we're gonna walk by the camera and then just like look at it and be like we can like dab each other up first. Guys, look what we found. Yeah, I wonder who saw us, cause that's I got claustrophobic. Hey, where'd your head go? Alright y'all, we're gonna go check out number 9. We're gonna go check out. Hey, those taste disgusting. You know what? They taste like Chipotle. Look at the price of that. Inflation. Oh, they record steak straight. Wait, okay.
Even though they're not the same?
$2.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, you should have done this. Balling. What can I say? Because we're gonna end out the outro right here. It is currently, I think, 8:30, right? Somewhere around there. I think it's like around 8:30. There you go, 8:17. So we're gonna end out the outro right here. Without further ado, hope you guys like this video. Say welcome back to Tanya up in the comments, cause like this is a one time thing. Hustle.
We got mission complete.
We got two young turkeys. We went to Walmart real quick. Literally bought like two things. Basically chilling right now. We're just waiting for my father to pick us up because he told us, call us when you're ready. And we were ready at 7:05 when he dropped us off. But, but what can you do? What can you do? But we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Young, Y-O-U-N-G, young turkeys. Hey, why are you eating hot Cheetos in the morning? Hey, she went back to her Cheeto way, hot Cheeto girl.
And extra hot.
That's like, the hot Cheetos don't even cut it, like the normal ones.
Yeah, hey, I ate some Ruthless, not gonna lie. And a Gatorade.
Oh, lactose.
All right, why are you gonna tell the whole world about my lactose? Now y'all know.
Hey, Tanya almost is gonna throw hands right now.
Guys, I have my phone right here on the seat. I didn't know, but the sir, hurry up. But a TikTok sound played. It was like, hey, and Tanya hella got him.
Who got me fucked up? Who the fuck do you think you are posting FaceTime on Snapchat? Not if you get on FaceTime with a bitch, I'm coming the fuck down there and I'll spit on you.
She's out there running for the turkeys. Jason.
Tanya was ready. Tanya was ready. She was ready. Hey, this is
what the hell? No, we're still waiting for my dad.
Damn, hey, you have
the best time.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, we got some egg sausage. How do you say it? Because did you see when I was ordering it? I was like, can we get 4 egg sausage McMuffins? The guy was like, yeah. I forgot how to say it, but I was confident because my dad was like, can you order me 2 sausage McMuffins? I was like, all right. But then when I came to ordering, that's when I was like, can I get like 4 sausage McMuffins? And then I like looked how it was reading. She's trying to take a pill. Guys, Vanessa has bronchitis, so don't get by her.
Stop looking at me.
Damn. Go back to sleep. Hey, these are smacks though. Hey, it's good or what? Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, she has braces on her now. Hey, go get the scissors. Alright. Alright, y'all. Well, we're gonna eat, go on TikTok for a little bit, and take a nap. Because I feel like I worked the whole shit, for real. I feel weak.
Check on the young turkey. Chillin'. Look at that. 14. Oh, don't wear my nail. 14-pounder. 15-pounder over here.
Hey, y'all. This is the end of the video. Oh, what the hell? Hey, the fact that this is an Apple product, like, you got a favorite? Hey, no. Put it this way. Oh. All right, y'all, we'll see y'all in the next video. Hope y'all enjoy the turkey hunting. Without further ado, currently 2 a.m. just got off of work at DS, and y'all have me editing like if I even get money. So run it up, y'all, with the likes. All right, y'all, bye.
Bye.